I can't remember the places I've been, from mountains to oceans and all in between. I can't recall. Simple cards and things, rose-colored sunsets, no flowers. I know you'll be my shoulder to cry on, 'cause you're a constant companion, a shadow on my soul. Like a fire dead, there's something wrong. Can you hear me, Major Tom? Can you hear me, Major Tom? Can you hear me, Major Tom? Can you hear? Am I floating round my tin can, far above the moon? Love will always be, if we let it go. I will try to be there for you, if I can. What if I can't? Other times, forgotten space. Your eyes looked from your mother's face. Wildflower sea, sand and stone. Looking for a steady hand, here I stand in the land of the rocks in the valley, trying to be a better man for you. Heaven and hell decide that they both are satisfied. Illuminate the nose on their vacancy signs. If there's no one beside you and your soul embarks, then I will follow you into the dark. You and me have seen everything to see. Familiar faces, worn out places, worn out faces, bright and early for their daily races, going nowhere, going nowhere.
least it's honest, eh? Step four will be something about disposing of the bodies or something like that. Still doing some little checks here and tests and things. There we go, make sure the spaceship's flying the right way. How are we, guys? You all right? Right. Oh good, the audio is working. I was under the impression it wasn't a moment ago. How is everyone? You really had a nice weekend? Hope you've had a nice Monday as well. I noticed that Dad's got a request in already. Thank you, Dad. Feeling rather ill all weekend. I've had a bit of a virus, so I've been all sore throat and feeling very achy and coughing and stuff like that. And I'm kind of mostly over it today, but I think singing might be a struggle tonight. So I might have to... I probably won't know until somebody suggests a song, and, you know, a song might appear in the list that might make me think, oh gosh, I'm going to struggle with that one. So I might have to... play that by ear, pardon the pun, but see how I feel, because I feel quite short of breath actually. But maybe this song with the harmonica will help open everything up again. Yeah, definitely glad the snow's gone. It was a crazy few days, really, wasn't it? We had several inches. Well, I sent you some photos, didn't I, Dad? And we had several inches of it up here. But then, you know, within 2 days, it's all gone. Hey, first time chat from Gingy696. How are you doing? And I noticed that you've requested another Ryan song as well. Hey, thanks very much. Always nice when so many choices for Ryan Adams, that's true. I'm a big, big fan. Oh, thanks for requesting Firecracker, that's great. So, let me show you the list so far. We've just done that one, so I can hit my little button and make that one go away. Rico has requested Wish You Were Here, Pink Floyd. And then Gingy has requested Firecracker. Fantastic. Good choices, guys. Thank you. Right, let me just take this off. Has anyone noticed the big change this week? Are you usually in Waltzy Stream? Waltzy Tunes, yes, I do hang out there sometimes. Yeah, I enjoy Waltzy Streams. We have very similar taste in music. He's a big Ryan Adams fan too, and we also have a mutual love of Mandolin Orange, also now known as Watch House, you may be aware. So yeah, I thought your name seemed familiar. Maybe that's where our paths have crossed before. Lovely to see you in here, thank you. Right, let me find the lyrics for this one. Oh, that was close. I nearly dropped the harmonica on the floor. Okay. Right, I'm going to get rid of that one. There's one I prepared earlier. Put that to one side for now. Well, that sounds nice in my headphones. I wonder how you guys are listening. Have you got headphones on, or are you just sort of listening on a phone or on a desktop computer? Or certainly sounds better in headphones. Ooh, Gingy, you're seeing Ryan in a few months. Where are you seeing him? Because I am too. Where are you going? I'm going to Manchester, that's the nearest one to me, Manchester in the UK. So are you seeing him in the UK? Or because obviously he's touring everywhere at the moment, isn't he? Birmingham, okay. Oh, so you're UK as well. Wonderful. Yeah, actually, I mean, I'm in North Wales, so there's not that much in it, really, between Manchester and Birmingham. Manchester is nearer, yeah it is, but you know, an extra hour or so and I could do the Birmingham one as well. We're in North Wales, in Denbighshire. If you know where Rhyl and Prestatyn are, we're sort of like 15 miles south of there. Hey, 16 Steve, how's it going, man? Nice to see you. Oh, thanks for popping in and saying hi. Hope you're well, Steve. Always enjoy your streams, particularly during the daytime when I'm working and so on. It's I'm often there, you know, working and lurking, as they say. I love your sense of humour and the great fun. Okay, right. Somebody has requested Rico. My good friend Rico has requested Wish You Were Here. You've been to Rhyl, sunny Rhyl. Yes, what a place.
So
So you think you can tell heaven from hell, blue skies from pain? Can you tell a green field from a cold steel rail? Smile from a veil. Do you think you can tell? Did they get you to train your heroes for ghosts, hot ashes for trees, and hot air for a cool breeze, and cold comfort for change? Did you exchange a walk-on part in the war for a lead role in a cage? You hear, what a classic.
I love that album as well. Some of the funkier Richard Wright organ stuff on side two. Side two, listen to me. Still thinking back to the old LP days. Yeah, what a great band they were. Right then, we're back with Mr. Adams. Courtesy of Gingy. Here we go, let me find it. This is one of those songs that I'm never quite sure how it's going to come out in terms of, you know, whether it's a strummy one or whether I'm just going to finger pick it. It's one of those kind of play it how you feel it on the night songs, you know, which is lovely. I love those sorts of songs. Just point my camera down a bit. I'm conscious that the guitar isn't in shot, and I know sometimes people who play guitar always say it's nice to be able to see the guitar. That might help a bit. I know certainly when I'm watching other streamers, if they're a guitar player, it's nice to be able to see the guitar, and it's slightly frustrating sometimes if you can't see it. That's a little bit better, isn't it?
Softly breaks a glass of wine. Broken blues, he whispers, sing to me tonight. Well, everybody wants to go forever. I just want to burn out hard and bright. I just want to be old firecracker. Maybe be a baby tonight. Maybe be a baby tonight. Lady, your kicks of silence cough into your room. Kiss me slow and softly, make me dream of you. Well, everybody wants to go forever. I just want to burn out hard and bright. I just want to be your firecracker. Maybe be a baby tonight. Yeah, maybe be a baby tonight. So when does the plane go down? 'Cause I'm gonna ride it till it hits the ground and then goes out with a fight. 'Cause I just wanna be your baby. I just wanna be your baby. I just wanna be your baby tonight.
Whoops. Guess who didn't know the drums were on?
That was a mistake, wasn't it?
I was going to subtly bring a loop in there. But I was messing with the loop pedal yesterday. And accidentally left it in that state. Well, that's going to catch me out unless I save it. Okay. Hey, Gingy, I hope that was okay for you. Oh, I can see you lurking now anyway. There we go. Firecracker, Ryan Adams. Oh, excuse me. I was in such a rush to get ready tonight. I've literally just had a big curry. And then 2 minutes later, I was streaming on here. Well, I tell a lie, it would have been 12 minutes because I got my 10-minute countdown thing in there. So. So I just took my headphones off to, I thought I could hear lots of rain on the roof.
Must be my tinnitus. Okay. Firecracker. Tick. Done that one. Hey, Dad, you've requested a lovely song. Thank you. Here we go. Here it is. Hey, Orbiter, how's it going? Lovely to see you. Thanks for coming in. How are you? How are you doing? I really hope you're well. Do you know, I was thinking about you earlier today. Let me show you. Oh, crikey, I don't know what that was. I hit something I shouldn't have. I have this old invisible boss pedal. green screen, hey? You probably know already this is the phaser, because this is an old boss phaser, and it's green, isn't it? And that's why it looks invisible. Well, that's fantastic. I might do an Instagram of that. New invisible guitar pedal. Okay. So anyway, this is ancient, it's really old, and it just started playing up on me. I don't know if it's a known problem with them, but basically you plug in and everything's fine for about 20 seconds, 30 seconds, and then it just fades to nothing, and so there's no signal coming through the whole chain, you know? I've taken it off and had a look, and there's nothing obvious in terms of any, you know, wires missing or anything that looks sort of burnt out or anything like that, but I'm guessing it's just an individual resistor or capacitor or one of the many components inside that. And I just thought I'd mention it to someone like yourself who knows about these things, just in case it's a common problem with them and easily rectifiable. Because it's a lovely old analog phaser. I really like the sound of it. And I looked on eBay and, you know, despite their age, these things, they're about 100 quid to get a replacement one. So it'd be lovely to fix it up. If indeed they are fixable. So, any words of wisdom gratefully received? Here's a song that my dad requested. Before we do that, let's have a look what's in the queue. We've got, Dad has requested two songs. Thank you, Dad. Follow You Into the Dark, Death Cab for Cutie, and then one of my originals, Halfway Across the Halfpenny. Here we go. For lupus.
Catholic school, as vicious as Roman rule. I got my knuckles bruised by a lady in black, and I held my tongue as she told me, son, fear is the heart of love. So I never went back. If heaven and hell decide that they both are satisfied, there's no one beside you when your soul embarks, and I will follow you into the dark. You and me have seen everything to see, from Bangkok to Calgary, and the soles of your shoes are all worn down. The time for sleep is now. It's nothing to cry about, 'cause we'll hold each other soon in the blackest of rooms. If heaven and hell decide that they both are satisfied, illuminate the nose on their signs. If there's no one beside you when your soul embarks, I will follow you into the dark. And I will follow you into the dark.
I will follow you into the dark with an unexpected little loop break in the middle. It's the PH1R. It's got an R after it as well. I don't know if that's significant, but it's the PH1R. Yeah, the invisible one. I don't know how to show it you without turning the green screen off. Let me try to turn the green screen off. Oh, Mikey, how you doing? Lovely to see you, Mike. Thanks for the raid. Brilliant. Thank you so much. We're just talking pedals at the moment. My invisible guitar pedal. How about that, guys? I bet you've never seen an invisible guitar pedal before. It just so happens we've got Orbiter in, and I know he knows about these things. And this pedal's been on the blink over the weekend. There's some sort of fault with it, and I thought I'd mention it to Orbiter just in case he's aware of a frequent problem with these. It's an old Boss phaser from probably the 80s. Let me just see if I can very quickly disable my green screen, and then you'll be able to see it properly. Try that one. There we go. So, yeah, there's the phaser PH1R. So that's what it is. There we go. I'll bring my Starfield back now. There we go. Oh, Mikey, how's it going? And who else have we got in here? Penguin Superhero, hey, lovely to see you again. Ms. Jellybeans, welcome in. Oh, it's lovely to see you guys. Books, Brews and Booze, welcome in. So nice to see you all again. Let me see what I've got in the queue there. I've just done Death Cab for Cutie, Follow You Into the Dark. So that one's gone. So I've got one more in the queue there that my dad has requested, and that's one of my originals. Mike, I'd be more than happy to do a song for you if you wanted to look at the list and so on. The link to the list is there on screen in the chat. Let me find the lyrics for this one. What were you streaming today, Mike? Because I know you stream... I think the last time I tuned into your stream, you were making like brownies or something like that. It was great fun. And I think I saw you recently. Were you doing a jigsaw or something recently as well? I think that was you. Anyway, so so glad you decided to pay me a visit. Thank you so much. Oops, wrong one. Played a word game today. Had to stream late because of work. Yeah. I thought I'd seen you doing jigsaws and things like that. Yeah, great. There we are. I'm on the right one now. Cool. Oh, actually, thinking about it, I might try it with this one. Get the right tempo. You know what? I'm not going to bother with that. Too complicated. Let's keep it simple. Oh, thanks for the request, Mike. I'll do Friend of the Devil straight after this one. Thank you. It's nice to do some good old Grateful Dead. I love them. I listened to hardly anything else for about 20 years, between the ages of about 20 and 40. I've got some weird stuff going on my screen here. There we go. Let's get rid of that. There we go. Thank you.
there's a river in the street. It's like the sky broke open, people shelter in a restaurant canopy. This rain is seeping in, it's nature's way of telling me something in me needs to believe.
Hey, thanks for the suggestion, Dad. That was my newest original song, Halfway Across the Halfpenny, written on a weekend in Dublin back in December, in the pouring rain. Got absolutely drenched right in that. And just wrote it in my phone as we walked around Dublin in the rain. Hey, Barry's in. How you doing, Barry? Let me do some shout-outs and things. Some lovely streamers in. First of all, we've got Mike. Thank you for the raid, Mike. Let me see if we can do... Russian roulette clips. Will this work?
She's got a bunch of them.
Oh, I don't know why it's behind the chat.
Like I say, that I haven't got loaded up at the moment. And tomorrow I may load those up for tomorrow. I don't know. I may load those up for tomorrow. That's probably a good idea. But we played the game one more time. And this right here don't count. This is all right here. Played the game one time during one more time while we froze. So anybody kind of knows, can figure out what's been.
I've got all these different. Is that it? Shout out. Ah, okay. Let's try that again. Oh, sorry. Was that an old one? Oh, well. Do you know, I like doing these Russian roulette clips because sometimes you can tell it prompts people to have a sort out of their clips. You know, you see an old one or one that you didn't know was there and it's like really random and people think, oh, yeah, I'll go and have a clear out. Right. Barry, your username is quite long. Let me try and type you without making any typos. Go give Barry a follow as well, guys. Let's play Russian Roulette with Barry's clips.
To remind me to fire my own. And if I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world?
Oh, brilliant. Here we go. Yeah, could you just, someone type in the chat, guys? Could you hear Barry then as well? Or was it just, could you only see him? Because I couldn't hear him. But I think I was messing with the audio settings of different things over the weekend, and I've done something silly, perhaps. Oh, you could see Anne here. Thank you so much. Thanks for letting me know. That's great. Oh, was it too loud? Oh, okay, maybe. Oh, Barry's ace. Yeah, give Barry a follow. And lots of originals as well, really heartfelt originals. Some great songs. This one's for Mike. You must remember to clear the looper first. I've been tweaking my looper in terms of the configuration of it. And I'm not used to what I've done with it yet. I'm not used to the changes, so there we are. I've got to make sure I don't trip myself up.
Trailed by 20 hounds, didn't get to sleep that night till the morning came around. Set out running, but I take my time. A friend of the devil is a friend of mine. If I get home before daylight, I just might get some sleep tonight. Ran into the devil, babe, and he loaned me 20 bill. Spent the night in Utah in a cave up in the hill. Set out running, but I take my time. A friend of the devil is a friend of mine. If I get home before daylight, I just might get some sleep tonight. Got two reasons why I cry away each lonely night. First one's named Sweet Anne Marie, she's my heart's delight. Second one is prison babe, the sheriff's on my trail. And if he catches up with me, you know I'll spend my life in jail. Got a wife in Chino Bay, one in Cherokee. The first one says she got my child, but it don't look like me. Set out running, but I take my time. A friend of the devil is a friend of mine. If I get home before daylight, I just might get some sleep tonight.
I missed a verse there, and do you know why? It's because I've got two sheets of paper on my stand, and halfway through the song, one of them decides to peel off and float away down there somewhere. So I think I lost a verse in that song. Sorry about that, Mike. But gravity just, you know, did its thing. There it is, down there. Yeah, I missed the one, ran down to the levee, but the devil caught me there. You think after all this time I'd know it anyway, but it's just a kind of a lazy habit, really, of reading them off the sheets. Oh, I just heard a noise. Richard loves music. Subscribe. Wow, thank you for the sub. I've just realised as well my alerts are all out of. Got things behind other things that shouldn't be there because I had a tidy up over the weekend and I obviously didn't consider the order, the stacking order of them. Oh well, I'll sort that out later. Yeah, I don't know where it is, but thank you. Wow, Richard, thank you for the sub. And if I do that, it'll give you the link to the song list. So if you wanted to choose a song, Oh, you have done. Thank you. I've just looked at the list. It's on my other screen here. Right, I'm going to bump your song up as thank you for the sub. Thank you so much. And you've picked a good one. Well, you know, it's my list. I think all the songs are good. But we do have favourites, don't we? And I do like a bit of Neil. Gosh, do you know, I realised I've just been playing for about an hour and I haven't sipped any water yet. Ah, there we are. Richard Loves Music. I never need the SL link on Twitch. Just simply go to a new tab and type something, something, something. T streamer name. Doesn't even need... Oh, right, okay. That sounds like something I wasn't aware of. How does that work then? That sounds like witchcraft. Or is it just because it's in your browser memory? Is that what it is? Because you're talking about streamers that you will have visited their list at some point in the past anyway, so it's just a kind of a browser cache thing, possibly. I don't know, I'm guessing.
searching for a heart of gold. You keep me searching and I'm growing old. Keep me searching for a heart of gold. You keep me searching.
Well, that was probably the slowest version of Heart of Gold I've ever done. But it's nice to mix them up, I find. You know, you can find new things in songs by doing them different ways, can't you? And I do like sort of slow, finger-picky versions of songs. Gives you more time to think, if anything else. Richard loves music. Alan, that was many times more magnificent than I was anticipating. Wow. Your voice has some major similarity to Neil's. You truly captured his spirit. Oh, man, that's amazing. Thank you for that lovely comment. That's incredible. Thank you. Thank you, Richard. Yeah, my dad is in the audience. Very proud dad in the chat here is my actual real-life dad. And you've commented a few times, haven't you, Dad, on sometimes that the similarities my voice can have to some of the Neil Young songs. Oh, thank you for that. Let's have a look at the list. I've got three in the queue so far. The next up is one of my own songs, which I think it's fair to say this has become a little bit of a favourite on my stream, certainly with my dad and Rico, who are absolute regular supporters of my stream here nearly every week, you know, without exception. It's incredible. It's incredible to have such lovely support. And this song is it's maybe about 6 or 7 months old now, something like that. So fairly new. I love family members involved in Twitch music streams. Yeah, it's cool, isn't it? Yeah. When I play live around folk clubs and things like that, not that I have for a few years, but when I do, my sister sings with me. So we've got those kind of sibling harmony things going on, you know. So that's quite nice as well. Talking about family musical links. Ah, okay, right. I'm glad I remembered the capo position and the fact that it's in drop D, because there's nothing worse than starting a song and getting into it and you're just starting to feel it, and then you realise you're in the wrong key. Or and the worst way to realise you're in the wrong key is when you actually start singing and it comes out all squeaky. Oh gosh, who's that? David! David, how are you doing? Oh, thank you for resubscribing, that's incredible. Wow, 8 months, David. Yeah, I am an actual lefty, Richard, yeah, yeah. This is a hand-built, left-handed guitar. Handmade for me. It's a lovely thing of beauty, I love it. But all these other guitars here as well, they're all lefties. Yeah. I've got a lefty banjo down there as well. You can just about see it in the corner there. But I don't play that. I never got the hang of using those little picks on the fingers, you know? And I think it's really necessary in order to do banjo justice. Right, I'm trying to just figure out why when that little alert went off, it was behind my other one, and I didn't want that to be the case. And as I say, I've tweaked my OBS settings over the weekend, and so all my little scenes, or whatever you call them, sources, are all sort of higgledy-piggledy. And I'd like to try and fix that, so if anybody else gets one of those alerts, then at least we'll be able to see what it is. What if I drag that one down? There, maybe. Maybe that'll do it. No, it won't. Anyway. Right, what am I doing? Constant Companion. Okay, this is one of my own songs. But it was kind of written just as a bit of an exercise in songwriting, really. I did one of those kind of week-long online course things, you know, where you watch a webinar every night for a couple of hours sort of thing, and they have different guest speakers talking about songwriting techniques and things like that. So this song sort of came out of that session, really, trying to use some of the techniques that they were. So it's not, you know, most of my songs are very autobiographical in one way or another. This one isn't. It was just an exercise.
Fire in the darkness, you pull me
hard to aim high when I'm this damn low, 'cause you're a constant companion, a shadow on my soul. Like a fire in the darkness, you pull me back for more. Thank you. Could I be someone new? I'm weary of the ghosts in the mirror and the way I think about you. But I will fall down black clouds in the rain, 'cause I just don't know how to change. You're a constant companion, a shadow on my soul. Like a fire in the darkness, you pull me back for more. You're a constant. Like a fire in the darkness, you pull me back for more.
Constant companion. That was one of my own songs, and I do love that loopy bit in the middle. Rico, wow, thanks for playing the song again. Wonderful loop part. Thank you, thank you. Do you know, I've been listening back to some of the VODs of this, and it's one of my favourite originals, I think, I've ever done, simply because of that middle section where you could just kind of go off on one. And it's only two chords. It's in, just in case guitar players out there, if you wanted to have a jam on it, it's like E minor and A suspended fourth, but it's in drop D, so you play the E minor on the top two strings like that. And that's all it is. Yeah, it's a little bit like Pink Floyd, Breathe, same sort of chords as that. And a little bit like Weather With You, you know that one? Something like that, isn't it? Wow, Barry, Wildfire, you've been patiently waiting. You requested this ages ago. And of course, I know it's my fault for like going off on one for 12 minutes or whatever it was. Let me find Wildfire. Oh, Dad says, song improves with every performance. Thank you, Dad, thank you. I've messed about with that song quite a lot, haven't I, in terms of experimenting with different parts of it. I remember the first few weeks of playing it, I was kind of struggling with the loop pedal in terms of keeping the rhythm going and things like that, but I figured that out. That was just me being a bit dim. What am I looking for? Wildfire. See what we can do with this. Thanks, Barry. Oh, remembering to tune back up from drop D. It's always a bonus, isn't it? Hey, always a smile. I saw you come in earlier as well. Hey, thank you. It's under W for wild hair. Have I got wild hair? I've got less hair on my chin this week, if anyone's noticed. I was, wildfire, not hair, yeah. ever think about how out of tune this mandolin is? Oh, David Slade, Dirty Rain.
Wow.
Was it really 11 months since that was last played? Yeah. Now that sounds like a challenge. Okay. Sorry, Rico and I have commented on the lack of beard. I beg your pardon. It's so hard to keep up with the chat sometimes, especially when I just kind of go off into my own little world when I'm jamming along. Thanks, guys. Yeah, I was... I decided it takes longer to maintain a sort of neatly manicured beard, neatly trimmed beard, you know, and I haven't got a machine to do it. I've just been doing it with scissors for like a whole year. And... I was just about to have a shower on Saturday and I just thought, sod it. And just went snip, 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 all over and quick shave and there we are. All gone. I tell you where I'm going to notice it though, on the bike. When I'm out cycling, it was really handy keeping your face warm. Yeah, it did, yeah, yeah. I'll probably grow it again next winter. Cost of living crisis, saving money measure, grow a beard.
From the ashes grew sweet liberty, like the seeds of the pines when the forest burns. They open up and they grow and burn again. And it should have been different, could have been easy, but too much money rolled in to ever end slavery. And the cry for war spread like wildfire. Civil War came, the Civil War went. Brother fought brother, the South was spent. But its true demise was hatred passed down through the years. And it should have been different, it could have been easy. But pride is a way of holding too firm to history. And then it burns like wildfire. I was born a southern son in a small southern town where the rebels run wild. They beat their chest and they swear we're gonna rise again. And it should have been different, it could have been easy. The day that old Warren died, hate should have gone with it. But here we are, caught in the wildfire.
Oh, I didn't get the mandolin out, but probably just as well. Hey, Barry, I hope that was okay for you. Do you know that song, Barry? Do you know Mandolin Orange? Yeah, you're a big fan. I remember telling you about them when, it was way back, actually, when they were due to be playing your hometown, I believe. If they ever come again, go see them. They are just the most magical band to see live, I swear. You know, if you... Anyone who's a musician, I think, would just be completely captivated by them. They're just so competent. And you can tell that they've kind of... they've all been playing since they were like 3 years old. You know, you can just tell that it's in their blood and they've grown up doing it. And just the way they interact on stage and the way they read each other. Just utterly compelling. Go see them, go see them. Yeah, they're called Watch House now, yeah. We saw him last year in Holland. First time I'd ever seen him live. wow, it was incredible. I put my phone on the stage. We were stood like right on the stage, you know, sort of leaning on the stage like that. And I filmed one of the songs. It's on YouTube. So if you look at me up on YouTube, you'll see a mandolin, one of the Mandolin Orange songs. Well, Watch House song. Anyway, there we go. Right, I've got a quarter of an hour left, guys. So I'm going to close the requests there, just because I would hate for someone to request a song and then me not have time to do it. But I've got two left. One request by my dad, Sweet Carolina. The Ryan Adams one, not the da, 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 ba, ba, da. Not that Caroline one. Sweet Caroline. Not that one. I remember being in a plug and play thing last year sometime, or the year before, fairly recently. And there's an old guy who plays there. And he plays that one, that Sweet Caroline. And he asked me what I was going to do later, and I said, I must have said Sweet Carolina, and he must have misheard me. He thought, oh, I'm going to do that one, because he plays that other one, you know. So no, not that one, the Ryan Adams one. So got our wires crossed. Capo 3. Oh, guys, I've really enjoyed tonight. It's been great because I've been feeling rotten all weekend. I've had a bit of a virus and, you know, snotty nose, sore throat, aching legs, chesty cough, all that kind of stuff. And it's typical, isn't it? You know, just when you're going back to work on Monday, you start to feel a little bit better. It's ironic, really. And I was in two minds as to whether to do the stream tonight, because I thought I was going to struggle, you know, because I'm still not 100%. But your lovely comments and everything have really sort of spurred me on, and it's given me some energy, and you know, I feel better. So thank you all.
Trying to find me something that
wasn't sure just what. It's funny how they say some things never change.
Rico, thank you for the resub. Thank you so much, man. That's wonderful. Right. Hey, the Welshman. Hey, how you doing? You're not the only Welshman in town. I think we've met before, haven't we? Yeah. I can't remember where you're from, though. Whereabouts in Wales you are? We're up in the north, up here, and... Who else? We had 116 in earlier as well. He's also on the North Wales coast. And, yes, you're North Wales as well. That's great. Cool. And my dad's in the chat as well, and he's also in North Wales. Oh, thanks, Barry. Yeah, it is a wonderful song, isn't it? Wouldn't it be, I mean, you know, as a songwriter, can you aspire to anything higher than writing something like that? I think my dad said it in the chat, didn't he, as I was playing. It's such a compositionally perfect song. It's lovely. Diolch yn fawr, croeso. Right, I've got one more in the list, because I normally knock off about 9 o'clock. Rico, as a thank you for resubbing, if there was another song you wanted, I'd be happy to tag another one on. Just for you, my friend. What am I looking for? Dirty Rain. Now then. I noticed David picked this one earlier. I think, David, you've got a habit, haven't you, of filtering the lists to discover the songs that are least played and then sadistically requesting those ones. No, it's cool, honest. I do the same thing. And it's good because we don't want, you know, we don't want songs to be neglected on our song lists, do we? And it keeps us on our toes as players as well to revisit the lesser played songs, you know? Ew, I am going to have to tune this though. Yeah, this song is quite high to sing, and so I play it on this guitar, which some of you will know, I keep this detuned a whole tone. So it's like standard tuning, but a whole tone lower than normal. And I think with all the snow over the weekend, and then it's gone warm again, so tuning's gone a bit mad. D thing going on that one. It's not in drop D. Did that ring a bell? I absolutely agree, David. Yeah, it's good to keep all of the songs performed, so let's see if I can remember it then. Richard Loves Music, for folks' general benefit, North America just yesterday began summertime, but Europe won't until March 26th. Ah, so Alan is only 4 hours ahead. Right, yeah. Someone else was talking about this in streams lately, saying that for a short, well, few weeks, our time zones are slightly out of sync in terms of how much they're normally out of sync, if you like. It's normally 5 hours, isn't it? Right, I have to bear that in mind. I think the first time I noticed that was, I know many of you will know Rodster, and Rodster normally streams at 11 a.m, but when I first got into his streams it was 10 a.m, and then there was a period where we must have been in that 3 or 4 week gap where, you know, they didn't line up as they should have, or or like you say, one goes first and then the other goes later, so I was missing everybody's streams. Okay, let's go for it. No, David, I wouldn't ignore the song request at all. I love this song. So as I said though, I've had a bit of a viral thing over the weekend, so I just hope I'll be able to sing it. This is going to be my last song, guys. Thank you all for hanging out tonight. It's been lovely. I need some more Ryan Adams songs on my list, don't I, really? Last time I was here it was raining, but it ain't raining anymore. The streets are drowned and the water's waning, all the ruins were washed ashore. Now I'm just looking through the rubble, trying to find out who we were. Last time I was here it was raining, it ain't raining anymore.
last time I was here, you were waiting. You're not waiting anymore. The window's broken, smoke's escaping. Books scattered across the floor. And the church bells ringing through the sirens. And your coat was full of bullet holes. Last time I was here, you were waiting. You're not waiting anymore. So may the wind blow, may the moonlight know your name. So let the needle pull the record round till the walls caved in. You and I were out there dancing in the dirty rain. Last time I was here, it was raining like you ain't never seen it rain. And your eyes filled with terror and tears from the gasoline. And the stars exploding with a gunfire. I saw you smiling just before. Last time I was here, you were crying. You ain't crying anymore. So may the wind blow, may the moonlight know your name. So let the needle move the record round till the walls caved in.
I could feel some crackling going on there. I think something gave up in the guitar. Yeah, the guitar died. It's just coming out of the mic instead of... Anyway, that was good timing there. Maybe it needs a new battery or something. Mods tried to rush in and try to hide the Ryan Adams autobiography songbook under the Christmas. Yeah, how many Ryan Adams songs have I got on my list, David? 30-something, or... Yeah. Oh, brilliant. Hey, look at that Mod Love one. Hey, that's wonderful. When did that appear? Is that... have you been magically making things in the background there, David? Thank you. Love to Mods. That's Catherine, that's my wife. David, thank you so much, David, for popping in tonight, and really appreciate it. Great to see you. And Michael as well is a mod on my channel. That's my son, Michael. Rodster as well. We all know Rodster. Everybody knows Rodster. And Abnicole, gosh, do you know? I didn't realise Abnicole was actually a mod on my channel, but he's most welcome. I love Abnicole. He's a fantastic songwriter. Right, guys, let me just quickly see who's on. If I refresh this. I think last week we raided Kean Fitz, didn't we? And it wasn't a regular music stream. He was doing a Lego stream, of all things. I think he'd had some new Harry Potter Lego or something like that. So, right, let me see who's on that I can raid. Gosh, there's lots of people on that I really like. I'm going to raid Luna. I've not raided Luna for a while. And Luna and I were talking about possibly doing one of her... You know, she does these kind of collaborative streams. And Luna and I were talking about doing one of those. I was going to, like, appear on one of her episodes like that. So if we say hello to Luna, it may well re-spark that conversation. Let's see if we can do that. And then if I press my little magic button there, it'll give you the raid calls as well. There we go. Great stuff. Guys, thank you so much. I've said it already, but I really mean it. Thank you. I've had a great night. Thank you. Really enjoyed it. And I'll see you next Monday, if not before. I still say it every week, don't I? I would love to start streaming more than once a week. I always feel it's better for my singing and my playing when I do so. You know, it's like you get a bit rusty just doing it once a week, but doing it more than once a week sort of keeps everything sharp. Cheers, guys. Thanks a lot. Take care. Let's go see Luna.